Hey everyone, my name is Rafal here with OPT, and in this video, we are gonna be covering a brand new piece of gear by PrimaLuce. But first, before we get started, if you like the content we've been putting out and want to be updated with gear reviews, astrophotography tutorials, and OPT announcements, hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for notifications whenever we come out with a new video. And of course, if you like this video, leave us a like and a comment. It really helps us know that you guys are enjoying the content. But with all that out of the way, let's dive into this incredible new product. This is the new PrimaLuce EAGLE 4 Pro Advanced Astrophotography Control Unit. This is one of the most powerful all-in-one systems on the market. The EAGLE system is basically a computer, power distributor, USB hub, and dew heater all-in-one. This version has 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM and a 480 gig solid-state drive with an i5 quad-core processor, making it perfect for all your imaging needs and even processing. These four ports can power things like your camera, mount, focuser, and rotator. They've also upgraded the USB hub from the previous model, now giving you three USB 3.1 type A and one USB 3.1 type C. This model also gives you five USB 2.0 ports for all your conveniences. You also have two HDMI ports right here to connect things like your computer screen if you want, and an Ethernet port. The EAGLE 4 is covered with a variety of different mounting holes on both sides, making it very easy to position it the way you'd like on your tracker. Here you have ports for dew heaters, and there are three of them so you can keep your telescope, guide scope, and camera free of dew and not have to worry about condensation ruining your night. You also have antennae right here that allow you to broadcast its internal Wi-Fi signal, so your telescope can be outside imaging while you are cozy in bed controlling everything and watching your images come in on your phone, tablet, or computer. You can load up your favorite imaging softwares on here like Sequence Generator Pro, Prism, Backyard EOS, Stellarium, you name it. And the EAGLE's built-in software allows you to label, connect, and disconnect each power and USB port remotely if you need. Now, one of the newest features on this EAGLE is its external high-gain GPS antenna. Whenever you image, you have to calibrate your system with the date, time, and location coordinates. This antenna allows you to acquire your position with the greatest accuracy. So every time you go out with your telescope, you no longer have to worry about your time, date, or location. The EAGLE does it for you. Now, one of the coolest features of this unit is right here. This is the EAGLE Eye. There is a sensor on each end of the EAGLE 4 Pro with a lens that could be threaded on whichever side is facing the sky. This sensor allows your EAGLE to analyze sky details, telling your EAGLE when it is dark enough to image, always letting you know when it is dark outside, which is perfect for those who have a remote telescope or a permanent setup outside. Finally, the last new feature is the dark mode. This feature is great for those who are imaging in a group setting and need to shut off the lights on the EAGLE. One button, lights out. It will even darken your computer screen. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the brand new EAGLE 4 Pro by PrimaLuce, and it's available right now at optcorp.com. So if you are looking to get your astro friends and family the perfect holiday gift, we've left a link in the description below for you to check out. Last but not least, if you guys like this video and found it useful, give this video a like and a comment, and of course, subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. Thanks so much for watching, guys. My name is Rafal with OPT, and we'll see you in the next video. Clear skies.